here we are at Scarborough Beach, end of Sumner. Sumner's down there, right in Nambar. This is going to be a driving video, basically. What we're going to do, turn you around again. We're going to go up there, right at the back of Sumner. Going to drive up to the top and then go down a road called Evans Pass down to Lyttelton. Basically, this is just to trial out my new techniques, camera work and stuff like that. Yes, there's not very many people swimming today. 2nd of January. Hope you're having a good 2nd of Jan. Good new year. So I'm going to pause this now, go back to the car. Okay, we're back live, as it were. Back of Sumner. It's quite a nice day, it's a bit windy on the beach. Yesterday was hot, 31 degrees. I went for my second swim. The seawater is a little bit cold still here. Probably warm up in February. Summer in the southern hemisphere here. I hope you're all having a good new year so far. Friends staying with me, they've just left now, going back up north. My brother down from Auckland as well, and they've all gone, so it's all peaceful and quiet there. Be a good hill to bike down. Slow down, that ship might come into view. He's got the pilot tug going pretty slow. You probably can't see him anyway because of the railing. This is Lyttelton Harbour, and this road's just been reopened. This was badly damaged in the earthquakes, took them years to get it fixed. It's nice now.
Don't pause while I get out.
Up here, looking out to the Lyttelton heads, out to the open ocean. This is an old extinct volcano, this whole thing. Going right round, the Will Hill was there, a part of the old volcano. See the tugboats there taking the ship in. Okay, well, I'll pause it here. And whoops, go back to the pub. To a pub. Oops, didn't pause. Okay, get on down to Lyttelton Township Port. Shout out to my friend Gareth. I know you like these driving videos. This one's for you, mate. Okay, what I'll do is I'll just pause it here while I get a car park. See you in a minute. Here we are. It's what we call the Irish pub.